like to tell people that I'm Caleb and Ethan's mom. The biggest job that I have in my life is parenting my two sons. And yesterday was December 6th, where it was the remembrance and of women who have passed away
violence
in this promise.
Against women, right?
Violence against
yes.
women. And yesterday we acknowledged 11 women who have lost their lives. And yesterday I made a commitment that I was going to demonstrate healthy relationships to my sons, as well as help them to define what is a healthy relationship. So that's my commitment to Manitobans, to the men and women of Manitoba, for 2014 and for all the years to come.
Oh, you're here. You're hurt. Here.
How is he today? Your leading man?
Oh, gentle heart, please.
How did it feel? Did it feel real?
It's my job. Sorry, we didn't agree to that. That wasn't in the script.
Oh.
Please, I didn't agree to this.